Welcome back. Time now 6:15. We are staying on top of some other headlines for you this morning. Atlanta police investigating how a 43-year-old man died at the Atlanta City Detention Center. We're told Michael Rivers was found unresponsive during security rounds Monday. Police arrested Rivers back in June on a failure to appear warrant.